Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Lily Mae Jones, and today I am doing a how to make baby alive food tutorial. And I know I did one of these like 2 years ago or something. I don't know if that video is still on my channel. You can look it up somewhere in the search bar, I don't know. Anyways, so today I'm doing a tutorial on how to make baby alive food for you guys for maybe beginning baby alive mommies or daddies, or even if you just want a few tips of my own. And yeah, so without further ado, let's get started. The materials you are going to need are a spoon. I just have two here with me. A napkin. A little bowl. Another bowl if you would like, it's optional. Markers to color your food. And bottles. It doesn't matter if you have one or two, I just have two for this video. So first I'm going to teach you guys how to make the actual food. This is the bowl I'm gonna use to make it, and this is what I'm gonna pour it into once it's done so it kinda looks cleaner. So basically, I decided I want to make my baby some blue food, maybe call it blueberry food or something. So I'm going to fold my napkin in half and just color a square on my napkin, like so. And basically, this will just color your baby alive food to this blue color. And this blue is running out. So I'm going to color it, and this blue, like I said, is running out, so I'm just gonna get every last bit on the paper towel, and now I'm going to rip it off like so. So this is my paper towel I have, and now I'm going to take this bowl, and I'm actually going to fill it up with water. It depends on how much food you're gonna make, but I'm just gonna make my baby a little bit for right now. And now you can pour in your lotion. Then, this is optional. You can start mixing and maybe make it into a consistency. But for me, that doesn't work. And so I basically, just a little hack, pour your little liquid you have into a bottle and mix it up in there. It's much more easier for me because mixing has little lotion chunks in it. So shaking it makes it chunk free. So I just shake it up in a bottle. So that's why I have two bottles. And pour the mixture back in. And you can see that it is perfectly blended. And now you can mix up to get any excess chunks out. Now it is time to add in your paper towel. And basically you just mix this in and it will color the food the color. So here's the blue. I'm just mixing it up in my bowl. Yeah, why isn't it? Dang. Then I'm just going to squeeze it out. And there we go. I have my blue baby alive food ready for my baby. Now, after I have my baby alive food, you can just go ahead and feed your baby alive. But I'm gonna make my baby alive a drink. And this is really, really simple. All you have to do is take your bottle, fill it up with water, however much you'd like, and then color on the piece of paper towel again the color you would like. And I decided to make my baby some grape juice, so I'm using this purple color for that. And again, just coloring in the square. And this one is not dried out, so it makes it a whole bunch easier to make it more colorful. And for this, I don't personally add lotion because the drink is supposed to help make the lotion and food go down, but it's really your option. So I'm just going to put the paper towel inside and shake it up, and it makes the juice look actually like juice. So, or whatever drink you're trying to make. Squeeze in the paper towel. And voila, you have your juice. Oh, the spoon fell out. And there you have your perfect Baby Alive meal. Okay guys, so hopefully this taught you some basics or just how to make Baby Alive food. Thank you all so much for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe down below, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!